meet with a big cheer when I ask, do we have any Harry Potter fans here today?
Yes!
Excellent. Well, as I'm sure you're aware, we are currently standing in the entrance to Horton Castle, which means there's something very special behind these doors. Now, speaking of special, this morning my birthday helper, so I've got him to celebrate your birthday.
What's my birthday helper, everyone?
And make your way inside. Yes, this is the one and only Great Hall of Hogwarts. It was one of the first sets ever constructed for the films, and as you make your way inside, I'm sure you can tell, it's also one of the largest. Now, the Great Hall stood for more than 10 years on a soundstage just over to my right, before being brought over here piece by piece for the tour. Now, as you see it today, the lights are low and the tables are dressed. This is what we call in the film industry a hot set, which means everything is ready for filming. So if you haven't already, get your cameras out, because I guarantee it'll look fantastic in all of your pictures. Now, if everybody at the back would like to keep on making their way in so we can get the cinema screen down and the doors closed, we will reconvene in just a few moments by the fireplace. Voice activated, but he could talk. A little bit creepy, but a wonderful piece of machinery. And you can't